from the NAS vlog. It's Crystal, baby.
Woo!
We're getting pumped! Welcome back to NBC. I'm Rick Gallen here with Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Alrighty, y'all, we made it to Bristol. Last great Coliseum. We got some homies here. Where's Mikey? There's Mikey back there. Gonna be vlogging today. Gonna be meeting up with some people, checking out the awesome night races. This place is freaking humongous. So it'll be a good night.
Alright, so we're being healthy today. Got some chicken fingers, some fries, and ketchup, and lemonade.
What do y'all think? What are y'all thinking for tonight?
I think you need to bring Drake to Bristol. This whole place would sell out. It'd be amazing. But that's just me.
Yeah, I mean,
I think that's God's plan.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
If you don't bring him, I'll be upset.
There's a lot of really influential YouTuber people. We have Slap. Slap Shoes. So for those of you that don't know, these guys are all NASCAR YouTubers. They do a lot of stuff. I've watched a lot of their footage. I've been subscribed to this guy since I was like 13.
Oh, he's an ass vlog!
He's an ass vlog. Wow, he's excited. So this is how much taller Eric is than everybody else. Here's the height difference.
Here's the height difference.
All right, since we're talking about good and bad seasons, what would you rate my season?
Oh, it's a good season, absolutely.
It's a good season?
It's in that special category of underdog seasons.
Oh. Hey, don't you work for Larson?
Never heard of her.
Wait, you don't know Larry Larson?
Oh, Larry! He runs a sprint car race, the Cup Series.
All right, we got El Presidente here. What do you think of Bristol right here?
I love it. Last Coliseum, right? Place is huge. Mm-hmm. You can see the race better than any track I've been to. Only been to three. But I love this place.
Awesome.
Love it.
Much, much, much later.
Brad, did you pay for that?
I paid for it, swear to God.
For what? Go throw it in the landfill. Maggie
was here on the third seat.
No, watch out for the grasshopper too. Yeah. Still there.
The window is not going
to
open.
No.
Dad, do you have a hammer so I can just murder it?
You're upsetting it. Come on, you weakling. Hit that.
Many days later.
I almost got it.
Why don't you use the other end?
Hey, you know.
Oh my god.
I think that changed the sound of it.
It did. It got deeper.
Got it. No. Right.
The bird hit puberty.
Welcome back to Whack-A-Mole.
Oh god.
Oh.
Whoa.
All right. All right.
Brian, why didn't you tell us about this?
It's like I keep the stuff coming down. I'm honestly mad.
Can't hide money. I'm kidding.
It's like 5, maybe 10 feet, and then like you get to those poles and it's like 25.
So you're saying if I jump off there, I die?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
I too would like to die.
There's a place called good.